Kardashian cradles her baby bump in sparkling jumpsuit for Christmas Eve. Whoa, mama. Khloe Kardashian sizzled on Christmas Eve, dressing up her baby bump in a sparkling jumpsuit and has pics to prove she's looking better than ever. Khloe Kardashian doesn't even need highlighter anymore to prove she is absolutely glowing during her pregnancy. The 33-year-old did not try to hide her growing baby bump at her mom's annual Christmas Eve bash, rocking a silver, fringed sparkling jumpsuit and white fur coat. Khloe took tons of snaps showing off her bump and the amazing party with her family and friends. In a sexy snap, she proved she had the maternity style down, posing with her hand on her bump and showing a video, where she spun around to show off her whole look. Merry Christmas. May you sparkle and shine this festive season, may all of your wishes and dreams come true. I pray that we all may feel this happiness all year round. God bless you. Hash baby bump. If you've been keeping up with the Kardashians, you'd know that all of Khloe's wishes and dreams came true with her amazing pregnancy news. See Khloe Kardashian's pregnancy photos here. At Kris Jenner's Christmas Eve party, Kim Kardashian teased fans while snapcatting Khloe's look, giggling, "I know what you all want to see." Before panning to her sister's baby bump, the Coke star revealed she was expecting her first child with boyfriend Tristan Thompson on December 20, although reports claiming she was pregnant came to light in late September. In the emotional post, showing Tristan cradling her bare baby bump, the mommy-to-be wrote, "My greatest dream realized. We are having a baby. I had been waiting and wondering, but God had a plan all along. He knew what he was doing. I simply had to trust in him and be patient. I still at times can't believe that our love created life. So sweet." While Khloe's 26-year-old man couldn't be with her on Christmas due to his basketball game against the Golden State Warriors on Christmas Day, it won't be long until she's back in Cleveland with him. We know that Khloe got everything she wanted for Christmas, but she's probably still hoping for a Cavalier win in tonight's game. Hollywood lifers, what do you think of Khloe's maternity style? Is she killing it?